This is the only Weeping American Elm in the United States. It's 91 years old outside the Provo Courthouse. It was created by splicing two different kinds of elm together. That's why it's so rare. 1927, Moroni Christopherson from Spanish Fork planted it here.